right, stop there.
This is a picture of a ribbon hanging on a tree.
Oh, sure, yes.
I believe it's Teresa's church in the background.
Okay, and that has...
I apologize.
Okay. All right, now, you laid those things out prior to Brendan coming into the room, right?
Oh, yes.
All right, and this was part of your plan to get a statement from Brendan, correct?
To get admission, yes.
All right. I want to refer you to your email to Mr. Kaczynski on May 9th. Would you read from the third paragraph?
Brendan needs to be alone. When he sees me this Friday, I will be a source of relief. He needs to trust me in the direction that I steer him into. We need to separate him from fantasy and bring him to see reality from our perspective.
Was all of this done pursuant to instructions from Mr. Kaczynski?
Oh, sure, yes.
From the first shot where you see this table where he had this picture of Teresa Halbach and the church and the ribbon, what a production, my God. The extent and the level to which he went to coerce this confession. It was just amazing. You know, it's everything that you talk about, all the methods to get an unreliable confession. It's clearly where his heart was.
Tell me how you start that email to Mr. Kaczynski on May 9th.
I am learning the Avery family history and about each member of the Avery family. These are criminals. There are members engaged in sexual activities with nieces, nephews, cousins, in-laws. Customers or their relatives unwittingly become victims of their sexual fantasies. This is truly where the devil resides in comfort. I just keep thinking about the blue ribbon, I'm sorry. I can find no good in any member. These people are pure evil. A friend of mine suggested, this is a one branch family tree. Cut this tree down. We need to end the gene pool here.